Hi, I'm JD, and I got another messenger minute for you. And like all of them, I think this is a pretty important one. And it's called create an attractive resonance. I think of it as two letters, AR, an attractive resonance. And I'm talking about energy here. And I'm talking about how we can sense and feel things. And, you know, some songs make us feel inspired and uplifted, and movies, and some people make you feel inspired and happy and pleasant just to be around them, right? What is going on here? That's because there's an energy. It's the same thing with songs and music. There is a frequency that is created by people and events and environments and you. And you can create an attractive resonance that sucks people in like a magnet because it makes them feel good and it makes you feel good. Or you can create a repelling resonance. So think of it, you could think of it like light and dark, you know, Star Wars kind of stuff, but evil and good. But don't think about it that way, all right? Think about it like anytime you want to do something, you want to sell something, you want to meet somebody, you want to interview or impress somebody, think about that you want to create an attractive resonance. What do I need to do to create an attractive resonance? I can smile. I can be pleasant. I can say, oh, you look good today. Lots of things you can do. You could open the door for somebody. You could walk around all day long just trying to create an attractive resonance for no other reason than you want to make people feel good. I'm JD. Remember, create an attractive resonance everywhere and all the time. Good morning, good afternoon, and good night.